show. I would call them lame too. They wanted me out of here. But since then my fame grew. Used to be on house arrest. Bracelet on my ankle. Couple million later and they shouted I'm the same dude. Quick big up the Wu-Tang. Vetted all that messed up. Youngins go and look for beef. Adults don't let it fester. Some of y'all still judge though. Still believe in Esther. Y'all gon' let that hoe stop y'all from caring what the best does. Some of y'all don't know no better. So y'all just neglect. So they rather compete in my current girlfriend and my ex. They say I lose my mind if Kayla leaves me. I digress. I think my track record should show what y'all would think about my next. Counting my money like it's gon' make you some. On my dick like it's gon' make you come. Bum niggas, see it from my perspective. Here's a little word for you. You make enough bread, it eventually goes to work for you. One single, one album, y'all gon' say with the legends. The veterans be pissed when we pay mind to their selections. And the newbies get gas, they time to J-elect them. It's niggas with more money and less respect. To me, that tomfoolery's dead. Bottom line, real niggas know what's more important. And dollars ain't in attendance when that eulogy said. So let's get it clear first, before you compare them to me. Wait a couple years, make sure they don't disappear first. It'll save us some confusion. Everything ain't a classic and ain't buying dope. Some of that is an illusion. The funny thing about a label push, you never know, shit could go either way. Go ahead and run alongside it, end up on the wrong side of it. And your life changer could only be weeks away. I'm a result of the fans and debt in the middleman. With that logic, I ain't gotta rely on a good day. Did great on the label, did great on my own. So pick the MC of the moment and ponder, could've been.